Okay, we're doing U8.SHM4. So unit 8, simple harmonic motion, problem 4. This asks us to calculate displacement, velocity, and acceleration for systems experiencing simple harmonic motion. So here I have a sample problem, and it says, you are designing a pendulum clock to have a period of 2 seconds and a length of 1.2 meters. If the displacement is 12 meters, what would the velocity be? What would the acceleration be? Okay. So, to solve this problem, it's important to know that the equation to find acceleration is t equals 2 pi square root length divided by acceleration. To find the displacement and the velocity, we use the equation velocity equals displacement divided by time. We can use the time for this also as the period. So if we plug in the period here and the displacement here, we can find the velocity. So let's do that one first. If velocity is unknown, displacement is 12 meters, and the time, or the period, equals 2 seconds, then velocity equals 12 divided by 2. If we do that, then we get 6. So the velocity equals 6 meters per second. Now, let's figure out what the acceleration would be. So we already know that, well, let me erase this. Erase this too, because we already used that. So we already know that the period equals 2 seconds. The length equals 1.2 meters. And we need to find the acceleration. It wouldn't be acceleration due to gravity. I put the wrong symbol there. Sorry. And we need to find the acceleration. So, when we plug this in, we get 2 seconds equals 2 pi square root of 1.2 divided by a. First, we need to divide 2 pi by both sides to separate the square root. When we do this, it'll simplify to 1 over pi. Next, we square both sides. So we square the square root of 1.2 meters divided by acceleration, and we square 1 over pi. This equals 9.87 equals 1.2 meters over acceleration. If we divide the 1.2 meters then we get the acceleration to equal 8.2 meters per second squared. And there you have it, the acceleration and the velocity.